I'm here and you push my love away. I guess I'm gonna love me. Is that crazy? Actually, she just won, what did she win? Song of the Year at the ACMs for the Songwriter Award? It's crazy. I know, I saw that too. Yeah, I've been picking my way through the new album. And I don't know, I'm sad that the old Taylor is dead. I'm just sad. But this is, because I can play it, this is the first single of her new dead Taylor music.
Thank you. Even when you lose your way, even when you feel afraid.
you. Thanks. Like he makes the crowd do the "What if I fall?" and then he goes, "I won't let you fall." And the whole crowd goes, "What if that crowd is so cool?" I'm not saying that you have to do that, but if you want to, I'm not gonna be singing that Carrie part.
Let every heart breathe in. Thank you.
Thanks. This is another one off of the Hillary Duff Christmas album. It's a good one though. It's about like peace and it's a good one. Thank you.
All my rules, I can hardly move.
Autograph cards and download cards and all sorts of stuff and shirts, and there's still beer and wine happening. I'll sign stuff, I'll hang out. This is, I want to say, it is my all-time favorite Christmas song ever. So yeah, this is my last song. Thank you so much for braving the cold and the snow to hang out today.
Mariah Carey. I knew it. Mariah Carey. Mariah Carey. I knew it.
my name is Kendall Conrad, Kendall with one L. It's on all the posters if you forget. Gonna be hanging out for a bit. Thank you so much for listening, hanging out with us. Nicole, do you want us to say anything? Okay.
She plugged in my ear that purple is her favorite color. And Douglas Designs in our mall designs anything you want. So I got you designed something. So Deb, come on up. Santa requests to see you. You might have made the naughty list, I don't know. But no, I have something down there for you too. So buy your t-shirts, there's autographed pictures over there. If you would like to come up and get a picture with Kendall, you may form a line by the stairs. We're gonna go one by one so everyone can have their time with Kendall. Come on up, you can get pictures, autographs, whatever you wanna do. She's ours for the next hour, so enjoy. Make sure you stop behind us for some wine and some beer.